What is good? Big Nation gang. Y'all happy Monday. Y'all, this is Vlogmas 23. Y'all, we on the road, you guys. Church yesterday was so good. Right now, I washed my hair. I'm not sure I won't get my hair done, but yeah, hope I get it done today, you guys. But, me and my sister had got some, I don't know what the crap called, but right now, I'm gonna call my hair 4 or whatever. Everything keep on sliding down. Okay, I'm about to put my hand for. I was showing y'all the Christmas lights yesterday. Hope y'all enjoyed it. You know, it's like Christmas, Valentine's Day, and my birthday is I love the holidays. First, my birthday, I see it in a year. Like, come on now, who don't want to be grateful to see another year in their life? Or whatever, but I know I am. Yeah, I probably can't see how I'm pouring my hand a bit. But yeah. I'm trying to pour my hair. And 4. I need a rubber band. I need a rubber band. Hold on, girl. Okay, you know, I got 4 rubber bands. I know, like, this girl always in the restroom. Like, what's up with the restroom? Y'all, I don't know. And the lighting in here is not really that good. So, I don't know why I'm always in the restroom. Y'all, try to put this in a little bun until I pour this one down the middle. I don't want to comb too much in my hair. So, yeah. But, y'all, I'll be getting it. Yeah. I guess I put it in 4. It's not gonna be no good port, but it's ported. You know? So you put your hair in 4. And I put it in. You see? I'm waiting for it. Y'all, my show, come on tonight. I can't wait. I'm so ready to see Love & Hip Hop. I can't wait to All American come back and Black Lightning. I'm so ready for it to come back, you guys. Hope it be another season. And I hope it be another season of Supernatural. But yeah. I'm pulling my hair for. So this is something I poured it in 4. So what's gonna look good? Now this girl be doing it with her one hand. You know it, yes ma'am. Y'all be doing it. Like, I don't mind people helping me, but since I'm in the earth, I like doing it by myself. Only when I need help, and then I ask somebody to help me. But like, my whole family know that I don't like to be treated like I'm handicapped. I don't like that. You know, I don't want to feel like that I'm helpless. I need help every time. Like, no. But that's one thing with my grandma when I was like younger. My grandma did mostly by myself. Plus, I was going back and forth to therapy, and the doctor had to tell my grandma, let her do it. She gotta learn how to do it by herself. You know. So yeah. So I put it in 4, I probably can't see it. I find my point probably gonna be straight, but it's okay. Okay, now I'm gonna go put the stuff on my hair. I need to give me a shrink for this one. I
How can I wear a shirt?
This girl here. She get on the most. Yeah, but we're on our way to 100 subscribers, you guys. We only need 3 more subscribers and your girl at 100. And we're on our way to 4,000 views, you guys. Like I told y'all. Like me personally, I don't do what I do. I'm not like I'm finna do this because they doing that. Like, nah. I have some people don't want to watch my channel because I probably talk too much of this name, but it's okay. I'm me. I'm not gonna be like everybody else. So, I put it in a spray bottle. This, the, yeah, I don't know how to pronounce this dog on crap, but this one I can put in my hair.
So, aloe vera.
Oh, yeah, aloe vera. And this must smell like onions. But I see a lot of people that use this. This one girl I watched on YouTube, you guys. Her name, I ain't gonna say her name, but I don't know her name. But she been natural since she was little. I always watch her. She used this, and she used like some different kind of oil, and she used like 2 eggs. And like every time she ran out of conditioner or moisturizer, she makes some more. So I be watching her make it on her channel, and she put the egg in a blender with this and her conditioner. She blend it all together. She put it in her bottle, and she put it in her hair. And then she make plaits in it. But I had a really long because she always show the before and after pictures on everything she do. But I don't have patience for all that. Like, I don't know. See, if I had a patience, and if I had 2 hands, I wouldn't mind doing my hair every day, like plaiting it and greasing it and stuff like that. But y'all, this stuff stink. Yeah, I already know my sister. She doing her hair. She's trying to squeeze all that stuff in that bowl.
You ain't me to do it.
Y'all know black folks, they don't want to leave nothing.
But I got enough.
That must be like some snack.
I made enough, but I'm making enough because I'm going to do it on my hair again. Yeah. I'm going to take Kenzie braids. I only got to have Brady Monday, so I'm going to do it on her hair too.
Oh, yeah. What you mean you're wasting it?
It's already enough. It's a decent amount. You don't need that much. Some people don't even use the whole plant. You save it.
Yeah.
For the next time. But me, it's only $1. I go buy another one.
Right.
I used all this shit. It felt like I was more than tired. Then I had some of those big pieces in there, but it doesn't matter. It's not going to come when I spray it.
Yeah. And then, yeah, I had got this off of, y'all know about that I had ordered on Amazon.
Sure.
Heck yeah.
Fuck towel, it's
taking
gonna drip all over you.
That's alright, I'm about to get in tub anyway. Y'all can see. I'm not gonna show my sister because she don't look right. Ooh. I'm gonna get my hair done. I can't wait. I just understand. It's like, as soon as I take my braids out, you guys, I be wanting to get my hair done, like, the same day. I don't like my real hair. But I want to start wearing, like, particular styles so my hair could grow. I'm trying to get my hair past my shoulder. Like, it passed my ear and by my earring. But I want it. Okay, that's the, I don't know how to pronounce that word.
Aloe vera.
The aloe vera. And you just rub it on your scalp, you guys. Make sure you get it everywhere. It smells like onions, but it's okay, but it's gonna help your hair grow long and thick. Or whatever. I ain't know nothing about this. Everybody put it on your skin. I know when you have a soul and you want it to heal fast, they use this. Well, back in the day, I don't know about now. Whatever.
When it dry out, you just puncture it so the liquid stuff can come back.
Yeah, our church was good yesterday. It was really good. We changed gifts and stuff. But y'all probably already saw it in the previous blog from yesterday. Yeah, I'm on the road. I got to next week, and then I'm done with the vlogmas. And then I don't have to vlog every day like that. Because I told myself in January next year, I'm not going to be vlogging like that every day. I had to do it for this month because it's vlogging month, you know, so you gotta vlog throughout the whole December. y'all. Yeah, my hair is curly because I've been natural since 2016. But I wasn't like taking care of my hair like that. It's all keep raising my hair. But I'm saying another thing that to break your hair and like lose your hair, stressing and wearing it like, I never knew that. And so I was reading up on it, like what to grow my hair really good and what break your hair. And that was sending in the reviews and stuff like that. But yeah, I do worry myself a lot. I don't know why I do that. But it's just, I don't know. That is a stink. Jesus Christ. Yeah, this time I'm gonna stay until the morning. I'm gonna put that thing, I'm gonna put nothing on it, I'm gonna put nothing on it. I'm gonna take my shower and put my shower cap on it so my hair won't get wet again in the shower. Then I'm gonna take it out. So it's gonna be dry by then. Like, it's gonna be dry. And another thing I wanna use, they got the olive oil extra virgin. I wanna start using that. Cause that was my friend used and her little girl had it so long. Yeah, she been using the thing, she's using the comb. Okay, I think you have 4 points. I mean four aloe vera for each part of your hair. See, she already used this one. And y'all can see the difference. Cause this one's still like not new and this one is old, you can tell. Or whatever. Well, if I want to prank somebody, I can use this and prank your body. It smells like onions. That make them think I'm behind, have an odor. But now I'm about to turn to the other side so y'all can't see. I'm gonna show y'all the difference because she's somebody is shiny. Y'all see my hair like curly, but when I'm gonna dry, whew, I'm gonna be poofy. Maybe poofy is it. So this is day. Y'all gonna see by title what it's about, but y'all see what we doing. But I probably like this day one of using this. I'm trying to use it for like a week, and so let's see what the results is. Y'all see, gonna get stuff in my eyeball. Y'all know how I'm playing. Y'all hand be feeling good. It's gonna feel good. See, I got hand tone, don't get me wrong now. Ain't that bald head where? So since I know how to do it, I can do it myself, but I don't know how to play it like this, y'all. I be trying, it takes me like almost 30 minutes. I be on one plait, trying to do it. Now we're on the last one, you guys. The garlic bread's in the oven. I need to be warmed up. I'm just gripping. I can't go to bed till this stuff dry. Oh, this stuff here. It smells like. Y'all ready for pajama game night with the family? Yeah, I've been trying to do most stuff with family stuff, you know? Because I want to spend more time with my family because life is getting short, you know? I want to remember the good times, the good memories, and stuff like that. But one thing about our family, we is close. Like, we close. We probably argue and have misunderstandings, but... Okay, y'all, she's poking it. She gets some more juice out of y'all. She can get some everywhere. Every time you're laughing. Yeah, let me laugh at y'all. Stop! This is good for your skin. Stop!
It's good for your skin. It's good for your skin. That's what they're
gonna do. No! This is gonna pop. Yeah. Okay, y'all, she done. Y'all finna go.
I didn't put that shit on my skin.
I'm about to go to stank. She about to go to jail because this stuff smell like. That shit stink. So I'm about to make me some aloe vera. Y'all know what I'm trying to say. Or whatever. But okay, y'all. I will see you guys in the morning. Love you guys.
Yeah, I'm out.